dad going away was huge for me. You know, I lost like my backbone, my support.
To snooker legend.
The magnificent seven.
The Rocket opens up and lays it all on the table.
You know, I went through some really terrible times. I never liked what I was doing.
The man.
I just felt comfortable playing it left-handed.
The journey.
Unless you win the World Championships, the others really didn't matter.
His story.
It was like a Rocky feeling, you know. I really had to fight the odds.